intent to go. You hit an opponent harder than you might normally. Put down from the free kick and a fine header that's comfortably taken. So Elvis Chipezeze in the bright pink keeper Chipezeze. It's gone rather deep. A second chance here. This ball being hammered towards the six-yard area and eventually a header that's looping. And while testing for Chipezeze, he comes up trumps as the
opportunity for the Dodo Duba. Again, Chipezeze has done the business for Baroka. That's two tremendous saves in the last game by referee Tando Nzanteka. So, yellow card apiece for the two sides. And again, two Leopards players getting each other's way inside that penalty area. And again, it's easy for Chipezeze.
In the day at the bottom of the table. Numbers in the box still. Ball!